Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're going to be playing more of Turbo Dismount. Let's keep going. Dang, I broke everything in my body, boy. Well, are you okay? Are you okay? Wait. It's a funny fast motion.
And a little bit of information here, it's really cool because normally in God of Warfare 1, you could only do the zombies attacking the plant, but now you can do the plant attacking the zombies. Let's open up the nominal character pack. Now, we should open one character in four. It's going to be an engineer. It's the Sound Blaster guy. There we go. Welcome. Very nice indeed. Let's open another one. Let's open one of these packs as well. I haven't opened any packs before this game or this recording, so let's have a look at what we have. Look, we've got some fume shrooms, boom shrooms, ruffle. This is looking fabulous, I think you agree. Donut dome, that's awesome. Oh my goodness! What happened to his hair? That's amazing. We've got staggered strike and we've got lipstick on a massive all-star zombie. That suits him a lot. Let's go, zombies! Right, I'm gonna show you the edge.
I want to try this with different poses. A lot of attack damage.
Oh man, I'm trying. Oh, need someone to stop frozen alive. I'm gonna go into Mega Robo Call, and we go.
No, I'm doing a different level.
It has 400 health. It has lasers. It has rockets. It is an absolute beast. It is insane. It has unlimited ammo, but people will aim for you. They will definitely aim for you. Get out of here.
Thank you. still going. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so funny. This is funny in slow mo. Okay guys, so that's it for today's episode. If some of you guys really did enjoy, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.